Why the fuck? What? Okay, well, that was a weird glitch. Desmond had weapons. Well, here I am with my posse. Just before Haytham made the mistake of screwing that that Native American woman and conceiving perhaps the biggest abortion fail of all time. I'm talking about Connor. If you like Connor, I'm so sorry that I've offended you, but... Well, I've got to get 150 meters this way. This horse has a really nice anus. It's been sewn shut. Is this horse a bag with people in it or something? I'm trotting along like a fucking man. I'm now in the stalking zone for some reason. I'm going to talk to you. Well, hello, sir. I think this is a man. It's called confusion. No, we're just going to skip the cutscene because we don't care. Isn't that right, Haytham? Haytham. Ain't that right, Haytham? Oh, look. I want to slaughter him because he's hideous. Look how fucking ugly he is. Hello, I don't give a shit. Okay, well, I'm gonna skip this fucking cutscene because nobody gives a shit, least of all me. Clear the scout camp. I've got to clear a scout camp. I love how every Haytham mission in this game results in a red coat disguise. Like, okay, that's beautiful. Magic tings! I love Haytham's combat in this game. It's actually beautiful. Bang, bang. Excuse me. Off you go. Oi, he's my friend. Cock yourself. Bang. Right, okay, well, hey lads. Now what? Well, I board the horse. That's good. Good England. I speak many good England. I'm now on a horse. Now I just have to ride to Braddock's position. How did nobody notice them? Like, they're so obviously there. Like, you're all autistic and in fact, you're not. You're just oblivious. What the fuck? Stop wrestling one another. Oh wait, he's injured. That's fucking off. What did he do? Did he get sacked? Did you all get invaded? My formation is shit, but you should tell me to say hello. Hoppity hoppity hoo. The lip syncing isn't on, right? What the fuck? Ah! Oh no! It's a French ambush! I didn't plan for this. Charles legal. Oh god. I've got to chase the fucker now. I'm going towards that bush. Now I'm chasing the man on the horse. Chase the spur horse, please. Actually spur the fucking horse. Slow motion can fuck off. It's not even helpful. It just prolongs the chase. Is the entire thing going to be in slow motion like the hickey thing? That didn't kill him. I shot him and he didn't even feel it. He's immortal. What's my blade going to do if my bullets do jack shit? What direction am I fucking going in? Oh, you spastic Haytham. Now I've got to go through that stupid slow motion of 20 seconds thing again. Stop it! I want the slow motion to calm down. There we go, that was a lot faster than before. Well, okay. Oi. No! What did you jump off for? What the fuck? Oh, it's okay, I'm on the horse again and I've literally lost no time at all. Well, shit. That was a bit weird. Okay, I'm hopping after you, sir. I'm going to slay you and feed you to a donkey. It's going to be hilarious. I can't believe I'm going to feed him to a donkey, though. Sir, I'm going to chase you until the end of universe. Your horse landed on you, you fuck. Vintage cheeky boy. Ha! It's George Washington. Don't. Now he's running off again. What a... What a tosser. He's running off again. Ha. I said go. That's brutal. Don't kill him. Alright, he needs to... Oh, I'm going in the wrong direction. What the fuck? Da-da-da-da. That's a really ridiculous waddle. Look. Okay, well, he didn't run. So I guess I had no choice but to kill him. I actually screenshotted a white screen. Yes, it is. It's fucking personal. You shagged my sister. I've noticed aesthetic qualities that Haytham has that Edward also sort of has. That's kind of cool. Stab the fucker. And even after all this, he doesn't die. What an autist. Oh no, I have to sit through this. This is the part where Haytham literally makes the mistake. This is the part where Haytham helps conceive Connor. What a fucking mess. It's an absolute disaster. Look at our face. I don't want to watch any more of that. I can't stand it because Connor gets born and that's a bad thing. Ugh.